नेक्स्ट कमिंग टू द सेकेंड प्रॉब्लम ऑफ मॉड्यूल टू फॉर थर्ड सेमिस्टर फोर ईयर सीरीज. सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज ऑब्टेन द फोर ईयर सीरीज फॉर द फंक्शन एक्स स्क्वायर इन माइनस पाई लेस देन और इक्वल टू एक्स इज लेस देन और इक्वल टू पाई एंड हैंस डेड्यूस दैट 1/1 स्क्वायर माइनस 1/2 स्क्वायर प्लस 1/3 स्क्वायर माइनस 1/4 स्क्वायर प्लस सो ऑन इज इक्वल टू पाई स्क्वायर बाय 12. सो सेम प्रॉब्लम अराइज इन लास्ट सेप्टेंबर, इट इज सेप्टेंबर 2020. दे आस्क सिंपली दिस मच ऑब्टेन द फोर ईयर सीरीज फंक्शन एक्स स्क्वायर फॉर 6 मंथ्स. इफ यू आर एडिंग दिस सो यू आर गोइंग टू गेट 8 मंथ्स. सो फॉर दिस सो सिंपल डिडक्शन इज देयर 8 मंथ्स. सो टू स्टार्ट दिस सॉल्यूशन व्हाट इज दैट द फोर ईयर सीरीज ऑफ एफ ऑफ एक्स हैविंग पीरियड 2π इज गिवन बाय यू नो दिस एफ ऑफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू ए नॉट बाय 2 प्लस समेशन एन इज इक्वल 1 टू इन्फिनिटी ए एन कॉस एन एक्स प्लस समेशन एन इज इक्वल टू 1 टू इन्फिनिटी बी एन साइन एन एक्स. दिस इज इक्वेशन नंबर 1, वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर्मूला, यू टू राइट दिस. वेर द फोरियर कोएफिशिएंट्स ए नॉट ए एन बी एन आर गिवन बाय यूलर्स फॉर्मुले, दैट इज ए नॉट इज इक्वल टू 1/π माइनस पाई टू पाई एफ ऑफ एक्स डी एक्स. हियर वन थिंग आई टोल्ड, वॉट इज दैट Fourier series of f of x having period 2π. What is this 2π? Here it is given at 2π. So you have to check whether it is 2π. Only when it is the period is 2π, then this formula applies. How it is 2π? See, you have to check. Maximum limit is pi minus this one, minimum limit minus of what is this? First limit minus pi. Pi minus of minus pi. It is pi plus pi. So minus minus plus 2π, that is period is 2π. When period is 2π, formula is this one. Next, a naught is equal to this much f of x dx 1/π, limit it is given in problem minus pi to pi. So 1/π f of x means x square dx. What is the integration of x square? X square is x cube by 3 and limit is minus pi to pi 1/π minus it is pi cube by 3. Next minus pi cube by 3. It is a naught is equal to 1/3 LCM. I have taken outside 3π. It is pi cube. Here minus into minus plus, plus into minus 3 times. Now it is again minus. And this minus plus it is pi cube. It is pi cube 2π cube divided 3. So 1π gets cancels here. It is a naught by 2. I directly wrote because in formula only we required a naught by 2. So a naught by 2 is pi square by 3. Next coming to an. An is equal to 1/π. You know this formula. Minus pi to pi f of x cos nx dx. Very important when you are going to write the formulas. You people are getting at least 1.5 marks here. Three formulas are there. A naught, an, bn and main formula. So 1/π f of x. F of x square cos nx dx. Apply Bernoulli's rule. Bernoulli's rule. 1/π. You people are making mistake while writing this Bernoulli's rule. So 1/π integration. Sorry. X square. Bernoulli's rule. X square. UV it is. UV. Integration of UV. Integration V is cos nx means sin nx by n. Next U dash. Differentiation of this 2x. Next integration of this one minus cos nx dx plus again differentiation of this one. Next integration of this one minus sin nx divided by n cube and limit minus pi to pi. Here 2 by this one. This one what happens here? Sin of pi is equal to 0 and sin of minus pi also 0. Again here sin of pi is 0, sin of minus pi. This term is 0. This term is 0. Only this term we are taking. What is that? 2/π n square cos nx. 2/π n square minus x cos nx. Minus x cos nx. Minus pi to pi.
5 minutes.
Since sin of n pi is equal to 0, an is equal to 2/π n square pi cos n pi. Here it is pi cos n pi minus of minus pi cos n pi. What happens here? Cos of minus theta is equal to cos theta. Cos of minus n pi is cos n pi. See, 2 by pi n square. It is 2 pi cos n pi. N is equal to 4 by n square minus 1 raised to n. How it is? An is equal to, here pi pi gets cancelled, 2 into 2, 4, 4 into divided by n square. Instead of cos n pi, you have to write minus 1 raised to n. In theory part, I told it is. When it is plus, it is 1, 2, 3, n is 1, 2, 3, it changes. Next, bn is equal to 1 upon pi minus 5 to pi f of x sin nx dx 1 upon pi minus, so x square it is given and sin nx. Now applying Bernoulli's rule, what you are getting? X square here minus cos nx. Next integration of this, next integration of this term, like this. It is integration, x square is 2x, differentiation, sorry, differentiation of this one 2x, and differentiation 2 is 2. Again, if you are differentiating, you are getting 0. That means no need to write. Next, 1 upon pi minus 1 by n. Here what happens? Sin of n pi is 0. This term is 0. This term minus 1 by n. X square means pi square. I am inserting this value. This is pi only. Inserting pi square cos n pi minus pi square cos n pi. This term. In this term. Next, this here 2 by n cos n pi minus cos 2 by n cube by cos n pi minus cos n pi cos n 0. Here cos n just whole terms, here it is 0, here is 0. So bn is equal to 0. Substitute the value of a naught an bn Fourier series and becomes f of x is equal to what happens? X square. F of x means x square, it is given equation. And what is the Fourier series happens? Pi square by 3. A naught by 2 is pi square by 3. Summation n is equal to 1 to infinity. 4 into minus 1 raised to n a square cos nx is equal, this is the equation 2. Next deduction, deduction what happens? Put x is equal to 0. When we are putting x is equal to in equation 2, we are getting what is this term pi square by 3. It is nearby to pi square by 12. We required pi square by 12, no? Correct. So we got here pi square by 3 summation n is equal to 1 to infinity 4 into minus 1 raised to n divided by n, since f of 0 is equal to 0 here. This term I am shifting here, pi square by 3. Here 4 remains. And again this term I am shifting this cross multiplication, pi square by 12. It is 4 into 3, 12 pi square. Here this minus symbol we don't need it. Cancel this and elsewhere you multiply all the equation by minus sign. Then you are getting pi square by 12 is equal to 1 by 1 square. Here minus plus, plus minus, minus, minus plus. Whole symbol change. You are getting the final answer is it 1 minus 1 square. Here one thing is the, yes, you are getting, and this is the required solution. Bn we got here something. Bn here x square minus cos nx by n, correct. Okay, this is the required solution. Done.